WiseAgent has made it a breeze to track what your buyers are looking for in their new home. All you need to do is add this information in the client's property search criteria. Let's check out how it works.
From the contact list, click on the name or search the name of the contact that you want to add property criteria to. This will open their contact summary page. You will then scroll down the sidebar and select search criteria. Then you'll select the green plus icon. Now you can add all of the information you have on what the buyer wants in a home. If the buyer gave you information that does not fit in one of these sections, like a specific school district they want to be in, you can put that in the notes section here. Now back in the contact list, you can search by any of the criteria you just filled in. Simply go to the advanced filters, open additional fields, check off select a field, and then scroll down to property fields. I'm going to choose property city, and then type in the city that many of my buyers are looking in. Then you'll go ahead and scroll down and click search. The only contacts that will populate are the ones that have this city in their property search criteria. And now that you have them all in one place, you can send them a link to a listing that applies to all of them or add them to a buyer drip campaign, allowing you to market to multiple buyers at once.
If you need assistance with this feature or with anything else, please email us at help@wiseagent.com or give us a call at 480-836-0345. Thanks for watching.